1938 Cadillac Series 75 convertible coupe. It is a three-speed manual transmission. So what we'd like to do is make sure it's in neutral, depress the clutch, turn the key clockwise, and push the starter button. Thank you.